You're just too marvelous for words like glorious, glamorous, in that old standby amorous, it's all.
When we first learned of Helene in 2016, we knew she was something very special, and yet not many had heard of her. She was the first woman to go to work for General Motors as an engineer in 1942, hired by none other than Harley Earl. We decided to honor her memory by dedicating our show to her and creating an Art Deco logo from her image, utilizing photographs that we had found. Once we came up with her image, the next task was to make an important award, the highest award one could receive from Las Vegas Concours, a trophy like no other. We began developing and designing the Helene Award. With the help of master sculptors and two former Art Center grads, the design began first on paper, which turned into a 3D printed version, which led to a statuette, which we hand sculpted. Once we finally had the Helene Award model in hand, the next question was, who's going to build it? So we asked for bids from every major trophy producer in the world, and when the dust finally settled, we chose the same company that makes the Oscar for the Academy Awards. We lovingly refer to the Helene Award as Oscar's little sister. These trophies are made using a proprietary alloy. They are very complex and costly, coming in at around $4,000 each. That's about $400 per pound. But isn't she worth it? Isn't she beautiful? Isn't she marvelous?
I tell you that you're marvelous.